The woman has symptoms of a spinal cord injury and